Stop the fucking murderers!
Free,
free, Bahrain!
Down, down, dictators!
Free, free, Bahrain!
Down, down,
murderers! Today another picket outside the Prime Minister's office by us Bahrainians in support of our cause of our revolution in Bahrain and against the continuous support of the British government to the hereditary regime of Al Khalifa in Bahrain. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, they still wine and dining, they still contacting, they still trading with the dictatorship. How could the Prime Minister? How could the Prime Minister David Cameron go and preach democracy, ethics, human rights in Sri Lanka in the last few days, and he forgot? I don't know, I don't think he forgot, but he just swept aside other dictatorship. With any country in the world, well, as a human being, you have to have some values, you have to have some ethics in your foreign policy, in your general policy, everywhere actually. Human beings will be another week, another hour with the international silence on what's happening in Bahrain. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, that's what's happening in Bahrain right now. Dictatorship. We've got values, we've got history. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, we're not tired, but we're disappointed to what's happening. And then fade away.